That's gonna be me again.
The sex was just a small component of it. And by standing there talking to them in a way, you're kind of connecting to them, going, I'm talking to you on the same level that you're kind of staring at me. Mammal to mammal.
If I sat down and tried to talk to Mr. Hand's family, I'd find that rather difficult to do. I can't even fathom what kind of hurt that they're feeling over the whole thing.
I do miss him. A lot.
We didn't want anybody showing up here who was part of that circle, who would want to adopt him. So we made the decision to geld him that night. I was trying to understand about this whole issue. So I started doing some research. In some of the things I read, I came across the term zoophilia. And I started kind of exploring that and you know, doing a little bit more research about it. And it was really interesting to me. It was just interesting to me to learn that there are people who really have a love relationship for an animal not of their species. These people were talking about the extreme and loving care that they give their animal partner. I don't yet quite know how I feel about that. But I'm right at the edge of being able to understand it. Mm-hmm.